At this hour, jury deliberations are continuing in the trial of Philip Chism. The now 16-year-old is charged with murder in the 2013 death of Massachusetts high school teacher Colleen Ritzer. Prosecutors say Chism followed the 24-year-old teacher into a girl's bathroom at Danvers High School and killed her. The defense team's case has primarily focused on his mental state, arguing that Chism experienced a psychotic episode at the time of the crime.